Out of curiosity, how does the stat look on this? You are a speed. Are you speed? You are speed. Yeah, you're not faster, that's for sure. I don't think it will catch up with the one we have. But we're gonna be mating them, that's for sure. Yeah, why not? How much stamina? Wait. Well, you have lots of oxygen, lots of food, you're a bit rubbish. But yeah, we need one of those as well. Now we need to find where we left them. I think it was further away. No, it was here. Yeah, this is the place. Over there he should be. Just straight ahead. I can't believe I left him. Why did we leave him? I thought I took everything when I left, but... There you are. Hi, friend. You okay out here? Nice scenery. Bygones and bygones. Come here. At least you had food. Let's go before that Theracino shreds us. Now let's see if we can find a decent bird. We have some shiny over here as well, I believe. Punk asteroids. Maybe we can take and tame that, I don't know. That's in Jotunheim, that's for sure. So we have a Gen Argentavis. So 89. 29. Oh, don't want that. I think we're going the right way now for it. See it this way. Should be around here. I wouldn't really say you look good, so kill it. Let's park this one and let's go with this one. And look at you. This one can actually harvest wood very well too. Damn, I didn't... But why? He will just be full straight away. We'll leave that one. No. No, 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 don't dare do that. Bad. Bad. Damn, I really wanted to see that one. There's no way we can survive in there. Not now. It would be a lot of work before we can travel there. But this one. So 92. 34. Should be at this waterfall. Well, an alpha. I'm a saddle. Right, you're in here, this water. 94, no, he's down here. No. Okay, let's go nuts here as well. And then we'll go for that. Here he comes. Guest of honor. Oh, nice. Some gems. Lay. More of these, some of that. Alright. While we're out there, we can take a look at some organic polymer, I suppose. First, it's Alpha Carno. Now, where did I see it? Is it over here? There we are, rampaging around like crazy, right? Where is it? Damn, it is high level too. Can we take it? Can we really do this? I mean, it might be suicide. Stay here. Not sure if we've this is good, but we will find out. You know what? You come here. I don't want you to go and kill my bird. There's a potential underwater tame right there. Damn, look at the damage this one is doing. Holy. Boy, don't you dare go to my bird. Knocking me through the trees. Even then. No. I don't think we can do this. No, fighting with this in the woods like this? No go. Oh. those. Come here, hurry. As long as we're in combat, I cannot take capture it. Just leave. Thanks. Alright. Yeah, that's not a fun fight. Not fun fight at all. Let's go for fight number two. Like, three times better saddle and more damage. And twice as much HP now. Going up against this one. That's a bit of a glitch, you said. That my damage is just insane. Gotta look for another one of these. Another high level one. Damn. So good. Take that, 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 that. Actually, we don't need this. So we got two levels on it. Damage. We got one level. Okay, let's look for a bird. One drop, where are you? Oh. Well, okay. Well, I can wait for that. I think I'm going to kill this one. Motley Megalodon. Well, we can fly over and see at least, but I don't know. Yeah. Oh wait, it's here. Okay. No idea if that's any good, but I'm taking it. At least it will save a decent amount of resources, but it might then be might again be rubbish. Who knows? We have seen these. But this way. There are no shine here. What about you birds? No. The only strange thing is, oh wait, we can, I forgot, we can make that taming cage in our inventory, I think. Transfer some stuff here. We really need to leave this one at home. This, it just doesn't work. We definitely need to go underwater. Definitely, but we don't have oxygen. Yeah, we're just gonna need to hold on. You're the bad one. Damn, look at that. 52 points in damage. Then again, I will not be using an Organ Tavis for damage. I would use it for transport and nothing else, really. Transport? Yeah, so the weight and speed. Direwolf? Thoughts of this look. Beautiful, we need these. Come here. Oh, great. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that for now. But I need, we need to save this. Okay, so. We're getting 8. Was the highest. And how much will you get? I'm gonna spend these in damage. 8. And what about from this one? 16. Okay. But it's really, it's so insignificant, there's just no point. Take these. Okay, take these too. Why are we so heavy? Meat? Right, there we go. It's almost no difference. The Racino might do the trick, but I don't know. And also, the younger they are, the better. But this is yet a primitive source. That maybe it's because of that. The problem is still how on earth are we gonna be able to tame them? I mean, I don't even think it's possible. They have so much torpor. We need to be underwater as well a lot, and we have these. I'm not sure how you tame them. They are beautiful. Might be passive tames. It's two rune stones. Don't need that. We have a few home. It's not something like we need. Okay, let's head home. Bird we can find later. We need to get some berries and some other stuff anyway. I need to find a place where we can get salt. Is good for metal. Stego saddle. Well, yeah. Why not? I think they have a stego. They're racing one. This saddle will help him survive. Bad, I suppose. Well, it is bad compared to what's best, but it'll have to do. Right, now we're here. This place is good. Get oil, get water here. Pretty good. Now, do we have any good eggs around here? Nope. No. We get away from here. This is Griffin area and everything. So are you level 1? Well, now when I think about it, did she have a bird? I could borrow it to bring the cat home. I just hope nothing else will happen. Oh. I thought it was like a steely gray or black. It's brown. Oh no. Wait. Hurry, leave me alone. Oh dear. Didn't see us. Yeah, we definitely need to start a mating process when we get home. Then I can take her bird or borrow her bird and pick up the cat and then get back home with the cat. We can even tame it inside of the walls this time, as long as we get it inside a cage. Thank you. Don't seem to be home. Will not even cough if I'm coming to visit. What a shame. A shame. How tall is that, by the way? That should stop a giga. This goes into the, and that goes into the fridge. That too. That too. Wait. Cactus sap as well. This one too. This one too. As well, actually. Oh my, it's full. It's actually full. I'll be damned. Raise it. Save that one for now. This one doesn't need to be in here. This one as well, for that matter. That one has to be in. This one does not need to be there. This one does not really need to be there too. The sap does not need to be there. But everything else needs to be there. Let's do that. And I wonder if I can give it there. Okay, didn't know she could have one. This is here, do we not have, we only have that, okay. Alright. Let's unload a bit then. A little bit more. Let's step this up. And let's get rid of that one as well. Like this. How are we doing on Stimberries? Stimberry is no good. Mm-hmm. No good.